I know there's some times that I misspell things, but this is written by a lawyer who owns the building. Oh my God. It's frightening.